Hello again, everybody. Izzy here. And it is time to solo kill another dragon on Nightmare difficulty with my nerfed Knight Enchanter. First, let's do a little ring switch. I already have my focus built up to 300. So I'm going to take that off. And I'm going to put on an electricity-resistant ring. That plus an electricity-resistant potions will make me not get hit too bad when this mean dragon breathes electricity at me. As you can see, I am playing on Nightmare difficulty. And I also have the Even Ground Trial set, which is going to make the dragon level 21, which matches my character level, which is 21. Usually the dragon is level 15, so it's going to be 6 levels higher than usual. All right, dragon. Where are you at, Pally? And there he is. Nope, just kidding. Ooh, she looks glorious over there. The Gammer Dan Storm Rider. There's that electricity. Good thing I have all that resistance to it. Such beautiful colors on this dragon. And here is my spirit blade. Still not as powerful since it was nerfed. Look at her beautiful electricity sizzle. Ah! Whoa, her tail is mean. Wait. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Wait a minute, dragon. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay. It's getting a little hairy here. Ooh. I gotta get that barrier up. There we go. She's a little bit meaner than the other dragon. She's gonna be one tough cookie. Don't electrocute the water, even though it looks pretty. Ah. Yeah, you just stay over there. Stay on your side of the field, I'll stay on my side. Ooh, I got my guard all the way up, and my barriers almost all the way up. I had solo killed the Abyssal High Dragon. That took me quite a while. But I've gotten some new spells and stuff since then and gone up a couple levels. Ah, here you can see that she is level 21, the dragon. That is thanks to the Even Ground trial, which I am setting for my whole playthrough, actually. I already have set for my whole playthrough up to this point, and I'm going to leave it on. There I am, level 21, to match the dragon. The dragon is six levels higher than usual. Usually she's 15. Alright, back to our fight. Ah! Stop trying to suck me in. Alright, you asked for it, girl. Ouch! Don't you bite a Rampkin's head off. A Rampkin, that is the name of my character. That is Nightmare spelled backwards. I named that because she's going through this. The whole Dragon Age and gonna go through Trespasser on Nightmare difficulty. And she's gonna be solo killing all these dragons on Nightmare. Oh crap. Hang on. Oh, that was a close call. I got my potion just in time. Drink a few more. Ha! Alright. Ouch! Ouch! Wait a minute, dragon. I wasn't ready. What a glorious looking tail you have, and wings. A beautiful dragon. This whole fight is much more visually stunning than the Abyssal High Dragon fight was. All the beautiful trees and water around, and the dragon is prettier too. And the dragon's hit points seem to be going down a little bit faster. That's a relief. Maybe this fight won't drag on as long as the other dragon fight drug on. Drag on. Ooh. The Rampkin is working hard. She's grunting in hard effort to kill this dragon. Ouch! Hey, I was just trying to pick that. How dare you attack me while I was picking pretty lotuses. They're bloody lotus. Oh, you finally came back. You done going for your fly around? Retreating will not help you, Storm Rider. Careful, Rampkin. Get away. You need your barrier and guard back. There you go. Boy, I just love this dragon. She looks really pretty on the PS4 version, that's for sure. I'm trying to get in some good hits to build my guard back up. I put guard on my armor. Ah, wait a minute. Well, that isn't helping, dragon. So every time I do a hit, my guard gets built back up. Good hit. Over 2,000 damage on that one. That dragon is chilled. She's just chilling over there. Because I chilled her. I made her be chill. Told her, be chill, woman. And she had to submit to the all-powerful Rampkin. Her hit points are going down nicely. Take some of that. There we go. Ooh, wait. Quick, give me a potion. There we go. Now, stay back, dragon. Wait a minute. I gotta get my barrier up. Let's play some more in a second. You stay over there. Yeah, I have survived. I will survive. I will survive. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. That was a good hit back there. Yes, bring me in close so we can snuggle. My Rampkin is feeling lonely over there. It's a lonely world being such a nightmare like a Rampkin. She can't even get her party to fight with her, see? She's so fighting. Such a nightmare to everyone. Oh, you're getting close to being dead now, dragon. You suck me in. I'm just gonna use my spirit blade on you. You dragons will never learn, will you? And you fly away just as the charge ran out. Perfect timing. Done and done. Thanks for the help in killing you, dragon. You better retreat, dragon. I ran out of charge. My dog play bites harder than you, dragon. Chug all my potions. Rampkin was getting thirsty. There you are. This dragon's starting to panic. Her hit points are down so low. Back over here. All you did was give me time to put my barrier up. And me. Take that. Dummy head. Uh-oh. Just come through my guard again and my barrier. Repair. There we go. Me out of this water where she makes it be electric. Okay, fuck. Oh no. Don't hit me right now. My hit points are too low. There we go. Still stay away. Hang on. Yes. Give me my guard. Okay, we got it. That was a close call. Phew. Thought I was dead for a second there. So close now, dragon. Yes, suck me in. I'm all charged up. Suck Spirit Blade, dragon. Whoa. You're a sore loser, aren't you? Ow, 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 ouch! Oh dear. Okay. That was a close call again. I would have been quite upset if I would have died and had her down this far. No, 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 not in the electric water. Phew. That was cheap trickery. Oh, there we go. Cheers. Here's to your death, dragon. Yes, yes, yes. Ah, sweet victory is mine. I win again, dragon. Take that. That lampkin is a nightmare on two legs. I told you to fear her. You have been defeated by a lampkin on nightmare difficulty. And the ground was very even. It was the most even fight ever because of the even ground trial. I love these trials that they added. It just improves the game and makes it more fun. Now, give me all your treasure. What have you got? What is this garbage? A Lady Revenge was only requirement level 12. I'm level 21. Who's gonna be able to use this crap? Gee, thanks a lot. All this work on this even ground trial. That's level 21 dragon, and I got a level 12 weapon. I'm sure that'll come in real handy. Thanks, guys. That'll be the best weapon ever. I'll be able to kill the next dragon with it. That was amazing. A Rampkin will be back. with more solo dragon kills.